What the hell? What? What's going on here?
Huh?
Trash can Carla?
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Threaten? No.
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Alright. Oh, combat knife. Huh. Interesting. Grenades. I mean, I want to sell some shit. We'll sell this. Wait a minute, what's mine at? Fire rate's the same. I think mine... Okay, range 83. That's the same. Accuracy is 72. That's 60. Okay, that weighs a little... Let me just sell this. I think it's the same gun. What else did I want to sell? I could sell junk. I could sell junk to this person. I mean, I'm always gonna find stuff. What's nuclear material for? Value. Leather. Mole rat hides. I don't know. I might need some of the stuff. Pretty more money. Cloth. Huh. Subway token. I don't know. I don't know if I should part with any of this stuff. Wonder glue. Toy car. I never know. I might need some of it. Mods. Huh. I mean, minigun standard sights. I can probably part with that mod. I don't think I'm going to be using that again. To be honest. So I can sell that. Pipe gun standard receiver. Yeah, I don't know about these. I don't want to trade these in yet. Flares, gamma rounds. I need nuke. Wow. Alright. And what she got? Mining helmet. Interesting. Aid. I do need more stem packs. She's got 11 of them. Oh my god, they're so fucking expensive. I can't afford that. I'd have to sell her all my junk. Which I very well could do. But I do want to start building stuff. You know what? Gonna have to do without it. Gonna have to do without it. Nothing I can do. Alright. I'm thinking right now that this is gonna become my house. Or either that or I could actually have one, I can actually make a house here. I'll get like an okay view. I'm gonna probably wipe out all these trees kinda so I can get a backyard going. I think that's the next order of business, that this will be my house here. No sense of having a mailbox. Yeah, because I need to desperately get stuff going here. Oh man, like I need to be able to put my gear in the house. I want to have a house to go to store all my shit. Let's see here. Junk. We can store all of this. Lot of shit. Gonna have a lot of shit here. Yeah, cool. A lot of junk. Alright. Let me think what I want to do now. Take a look at the, what's better, armor, I suppose. So, apparel. Left arm. Oh god, this stuff again. I hate this. It's so confusing. Okay. Oh man. Yeah, this is where I get annoyed. I'm trying to decide what to wear. Okay, so this will give me 5 damage resist. That's the left arm. That's 3. So this is, okay, what? So that's 2 more. I don't know why it's saying 3 pluses. Whatever. We'll pop that on. Won't drop this, but I gotta figure out what I can do to remember this. Hopefully I'll remember it. Damage resist, that's the same. Helmet. Hold on. I don't really want to wear a helmet. Left arm armor. That's better than this. Right arm is, oh, it's 7 for like, oh, I mean, I never really face any enemies with electricity, so do that. Dog collar, hard hat, left arm, right leg. Let's see. Oh, what the fuck, game? There's something here. Okay, so poisoner's raider's right arm. Water 25%. Oh no. What? Oh, I think that means poison. Never mind. Plus 25 poison resistance. Alright. Super mutant. Heavy gauntlets. What? You cannot equip this item. I'm kind of confused. Why? Maybe it's too heavy for me? I can't use that, then I might as well put it in here for now. No sense of having something I can't even use. I don't want to break it down because it's kind of unique. And I figure I'm not going to use this. Could break it down, but I know. Figure it's kind of unique. I'll break down just, I guess, generic stuff. Lightweight girded leather left arm. Alright. And I guess I'll put the DC. What was it? I'll put this one away, I suppose. I mean, that'll give me more armor, but I don't know, I kinda like the way I look. Look ridiculous. Okay. So I should be able to break down the rest of the shit. Yeah, I should be able to break down the stuff now. If they don't fuck things over here. Alright, so I'm gonna scrap this. Yeah, I'm gonna scrap this. I'm thinking work on the DC. Oh, Preston Garvey or whatever's behind me. Heavy left arm. I'm gonna scrap that. Light right arm. I'm gonna scrap. And I'm gonna scrap that as well. Can I not work on? Maybe I need to get more. Oh, I need to work on my perk chart more. Armor. Protect yourself from dangers with access to base level. Rank 1 armor mods. 2, rank 3. Alright. Did that say melee? Melee weapon mods, alright. Yeah, I want to do that because I'm going to be using the bat and the machete, probably. Increases damage resistance. Fortunately, it's going to weigh a little bit more, but... let's do it. Do that. Lighter build. Pocketed. Improves carrying capacity. Cushioned. Reduce falling damage. Reduce limb damage. That's can't do any of those. Muffled. It's kind of a trade-off. You do lighter build or you do pocketed. I don't know how much pocketed it's gonna increase. It's a trade-off because it's going to weigh more if it's pocketed. 1.5 pounds more. Yeah, we'll try it. I think I was at like 270 before, and then for some reason it went down to 260 again. And figured that one out. Chest piece? I thought I had a better chest piece than this. What's going on here? Something's a bit weird. No, I still got the light chest piece. I thought I had a heavy one, but... I'm just getting so confused. This game is just really confusing me with all this. Alright, so... wait, I already did this one, right? Yeah. Actually, hold on. Let me check out my, it's my inventory upgrade anyways. 260, only 5? Ugh, it's not worth it. Whatever. Modify. Treated leather. Improves damage energy resistance. Studded. Stealth in dark areas, damage in it. I'm not a stealth person. We'll go with studded. Studded leather. Pocketed or padded. Bestus lining. I think we'll go with what will we do? Oh, damage from explosions. We'll do pocketed, why not? Modify left leg. Treated. Studded. Go with the studded leather. Miscellaneous. Strengthened. Fall damage, reduced carrying capacity. I'm always bitching and moaning about not having enough carrying capacity, so I figured might as well. Only thing that I will say that kind of blows is that I can't improve this armor here. So that just kind of sucks. But oh well. Oh well. Alright, I mean, this game is random with the fucking armor. I'm just... Skyrim, it was easy. You just have a chest piece, I think leggings, or actually... oh, I can't remember now. It's been a while. I know you had gloves that you could wear as well, but damn, this game is just confusing on the shit. So you need a left and a right. Just, I don't know, I kind of don't like that. It's kind of annoying. Have to keep track of it for all your limbs, what you need. I guess it makes sense, but just because this is kind of like you're scavenging for stuff. Why do I have junk? Why did this go in my inventory? I don't want this in my inventory. Let's put the junk in here. Yeah, for now I'm going to place all the junk in this. Hopefully we don't get robbed. I'm going to be pissed off, but I don't really have much of a choice as of right now. You can do some weapon modifications. I just dealt with my armor. I mean, I'm not even sure that I guess I did improve my armor a little bit. I mean, I can't improve these. So until I guess I find something better, I don't know. I guess that's what I'm going to wear. I'm at 192 out of 280 for carrying capacity. That's slightly better. Oh shit. Miscellaneous, junk, mods. Yeah, I want to work on my weapons now. We get way too much shit here. Way too much shit. So, I'm fine with having. I just want to keep it to like one melee weapon and maybe. Maybe four guns. I'll have a submachine gun. I definitely want to have a pistol. Maybe even two pistols. The minigun, I have a bit of ammo for that, but and it has saved me in some pinches. But I think I'm gonna try to be less dependent on the minigun per se. I mean, I can carry it around, but it is pretty heavy. Let me think here. Yeah, I've just got to decide what I want.
What's up?
What's up, man? I could do. Yeah, Prime 2. I want to work on Prime. Prime 10. Actually, didn't I have an automatic. I don't know. I don't need to look through here, I guess.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy.
Yeah, this auto pistol. So automatic receiver. All right. Well, that's cool, but
I'm
short
busy.
Barrel. Standard grip. Standard magazine. Yeah, so I did this reflex sight circle. I wasn't crazy about it.
My old man taught me that duct tape.
Dude, shut up. Okay, you gotta go somewhere because you're getting annoying. Go somewhere. Go somewhere else. I'm trying to talk to the people here. Go. I'm trying to work on my weapons and talk to the people. Go. Leave. Leave now. Oh my god. Go to bed. What time is it? It's 9:10 p.m.
I can fix most things, but
God,
people
don't
fix so easily.
Drive me nuts. I guess I'm more temperamental now because I'm actually getting tired in real life. I just don't want to hear excess noise. Oh, what? I have two of these. Scrap it. Okay, we really gotta figure out what to modify. So the minigun is definitely something that we can try to modify. Accelerated, Fury range and accuracy. Shut up. Fury rate of fire, better damage, range, accuracy, and recoil. I can't build it yet. Gunner sight, that's what I had. No muzzle.
You can fix
superior
just about
bash, inferior
guns,
range.
Computers, people.
I think the tactical minigun's fine. Tactical light pipe rifle. Okay. Alright, hold on, let me... I'm overwhelmed here.
Can it wait?
No upgrade. Targets bleed exceptional damage. Oh, I need a blacksmith. Oh, that would put it up quite a bit, too.
I'm busy.
Damage would be 53. Yeah, that'd be kind of cool. We'll save that. I also have my bat, right? Yep. Spiked.
Hey,
shut up. I'm trying to do something. Spiked, sharp, chain wrapped, bladed. Oh my god, that looks insane.
What's going on
is I'm trying to work on this and you're interrupting me, sir. I'm trying to work here. Oh wow, I can change the color. Aluminum. Wow, that's cool.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy breaking.
Hey, most people shut up when they see someone's working. Apparently not you. Alright. Alright.
What's up?
This is gonna be my primary gun, I'm guessing. I do like this gun quite a bit, but we're gonna have to change the reflex sight on it. This might be a waste, but I want to try the reflex sight without the circle.
People just gotta have
this
the right
tools. Might be a complete waste. That's a little bit better, but not by much. Yeah, I'm not liking the sights as much in this game. I mean, I guess I can try to roll with it, but eh.
What's up?
I don't like it as much. Whatever. I just feel like... Oop. What did I do?
Place is really coming together, huh?
What did I just do? Did I do something here? Alright, hold on. I didn't just change the receiver on myself, did I? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. It's driving me nuts. Alright.
What's up?
This guy's driving me nuts. Leave me alone. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? This might be a little radical, but I can't take it anymore. Fuck you, man. I'm selecting this. I'm moving this elsewhere so I can get some work done. Fuck you, man. You talk too much. Here we go. Now I can get some peace and quiet and do my work. God, that guy's a chatterbox. What's up? Like, oh my god, shut up. Alright. It's a prime 10 mm. So, the receiver, let's see. Lighter frame. We want something to do more damage. So, heavy frame, receiver, calibrated, hardened, automatic, armor piercing. Ooh. Air trigger receiver. Powerful receiver. Wow, they get a lot of stuff. I'm gonna have to say though, I kinda want the hardened receiver. Heavy is just 22. Yeah, heavy frame receiver is... does 20... so it gives me one. But the weight goes up quite a bit. Then if I go down to the hardened receiver, the weight doesn't go up as much, and the damage goes up more. Alright. That's number one. Hardened receiver, barrel, long barrel is gonna give me more range. The weight's gonna be more, but that's okay. So this is gonna be the weapon I plan to use the most, I would say. Comfort grip. Be nice to be able to get the sharpshooter grip. Actually, that doesn't increase my accuracy that much. Maybe I'll pass on that. What's the next barrel? That doesn't do anything. Well, I guess it increases accuracy. I mean, I guess if I want to get more accuracy, I guess I could work on that. Magazine. Like, I want to get a larger magazine, which I can't do it. Quick eject mag. That would be really good. Large quick eject mag would be even better. I need, what is it, gun nut? Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Perk. Reflex sight. Recon scope. Oh, you know what? That might even be better. Tracks targets, better magnification, superior sighted accuracy. Yeah, that might be what I want. What if I went back to here? Attach mod. Glow sights, improve focus, and better accuracy. We'll keep the reflex sight on here. I'm not entirely convinced I'm gonna like it, but muzzle, compensator, muzzle brake, exception recoil control, better per shot recoil, inferior range, suppressor, silenced weapon. Exceptional per shot recoil, improved recoil control, poor range. I do like suppressed guns, but I have to have gun nut. So I guess for now that's gonna be my weapon of choice. Prime 10mm. Too bad you can't make bullets in this game. Alright, Prime 2. That's going to be my fallback. Actually makes sense. Prime 10. Well, I guess not. Prime 1 was the other gun I was using. So modify this. Hair trigger receiver. That's pretty good. I mean, I can't make that. So, standard receiver would just be 55. Wait a minute, what's it at? Fire rate's 83. Automatic. What's it do? 15 damage. I'm actually want more damage, so let's see. Hardened receiver. Let's slow down the fire rate. Huh. I'm gonna have to get gun nut. That's gonna be my next mod, I'm thinking. Not mod, perk. Short barrel. But I guess for now, what I'll do is I'll let's see, I'm getting 83 for the fire rate, which is good. That'll improve a lot of things. It'll take down the fire rate. Improves the damage. Right now it's just 15, then I'll improve it to 19, and I'll be able to get better, a little bit better accuracy. I don't know, I'm gonna keep this mod on here for now. Short barrel, better range, short light barrel, that's better, long barrel gives me even better range, holy crap. Yeah, that gives me a shitload of range. Wow. Long barrel. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to need that much range, but poor hip fire accuracy. Yeah, it is. I don't really think I need that kind of range on this gun. Standard stock. Oh, lowers the damage. I don't think that's worth it. Quick eject mag. Oh, it's already got a quick eject mag. Drum magazine. Quick eject drum magazine. Yeah, I need gun nut. Low sights. Short scope. Oh, interesting. Curious what the short scope is. Oh, wow. Why do they give you more stuff for the pipe gun? Is this what this is called? Well, I renamed it, but it's like a pipe gun. You get, like, a hell of a lot more choices for sights. Right now it's got glow sights. I could get the short scope for it. I could get the reflex sight, which is probably going to be pretty good. Wait, did I just see night? Short night vision scope? Wow. Alright. Be a lot of choices here. I don't want to waste resources because I don't get much adhesive. Like, that seems to be something I really need. Muzzle, small bayonet. Better bash, superior bash, inferior range. That looks like a... Wow, that suppressor looks really weird. I guess in the end, I don't think I can really modify this gun that much. I mean, I guess I want more damage, but... I don't know. I'll think about it. Think about that one. So let's exit real quickly. And let's go to... Oops. Let's R1 fave this. Move it to this spot. And I want to move my submachine gun to that spot as well. Oh shit, what did I do? Put the submachine gun here. I think that makes sense because I'm going to want to go through these two weapons first and then my submachine gun, I'm guessing. But I want this to really be my primary. I really, you know what? Let me think here. So that's three guns here. And maybe I'll carry the minigun. I mean, maybe I can carry all these guns. I don't know. Let me work on my submachine gun now. Though, I'm still thinking about exactly what I want. So the SMG now. So now we can take a look at its receiver. I really need the gun nut because I can't. Oh, I need screws. All right, that would increase the range. That would help a little bit. Hardened receiver would increase the damage. Rapid receiver increases the fire rate, which is not. I already don't have a lot of ammo, and I think it fires fine. Hardened piercing receiver is what I'm looking for. I would say for this gun. I could get a powerful receiver, but I think the range is decent. Powerful receiver, I think, would be what I'm going for with this gun, which I need gun nut rank 2. Standard barrel. Let's take a look. Short light barrel. That would actually improve its weight. I actually don't see why not. I'll pop that on. I don't see why I shouldn't have done that. Full stock will increase weight, better recoil. Hold on a second. Short light barrel. Improved hip fire accuracy. That's good. Short stock. Let's see here. Full stock. Recoil compensating stock. So better accuracy. Yeah, we'll want to get this. That's gun nut. Requires gun nut level 2. Medium magazine here. We'll want to get a large quick eject drum here. Medium quick eject drum. Yeah, I reload like crazy in this game. We really need to get more bullets. If I can get like a bunch of bullets, I'll be all set. Standard sights. We can put a reflex on here. I'm very curious to see what the reflex looks like. I don't want to waste materials, but I do want to try it. So glow sights. We can, I know what glow sights is going to be. That's pretty self-explanatory. Reflex sight, I want to try. I might not like it. Looks like it will improve my accuracy quite a bit. It goes from 63 to 71. So I think that's in my best interest. Make my bullets count more. I ran out of screws. I'm gonna have to go looking for more material to make screws. So we got reflex sight on this baby. Compensator improves accuracy more, less range, muzzle brake, suppressor. I don't know that I'm gonna use a suppressor on here. I'll use a suppressor on pistols and stuff like that. I think that would be cool, but I'm not sure about a suppressor on SMG, especially this one. I mean, this looks like a Tommy gun. Tommy gun with a suppressor. It's not out of the question. I just don't want it to take my range down by too much. I don't think it's worth it. I might hook up a compensator. I mean, for that little boost of accuracy, but I don't know. I'll think about that as well. I could go a lot of ways with this. We'll definitely want to get more damage, though. That's for damn sure. Alright. So it became a tactical machine gun. Okay, that's what happened to my minigun when I upgraded it. That thing looks beastly, by the way. So, I'm going to rename this thing, like, SMG. I mean, I named the other things Prime, so we'll name it, like, Prime SMG or SMG Prime. Something like that. SMG Prime 1.0? I don't know. Whatever. Maybe something like that. Doesn't really matter. And we're going to take a quick look at this. So I'm going to save this. Save. And then we're going to have a quick peek at this. SMG. Oh yeah, that will work for me. I like that reticle. That's cool. That'll work for me. Because I like being able to... I like how I'm looking closer at the gun. I don't like the pistol as much, like this pistol. I feel like I'm far away when I'm looking at the reticle. It doesn't... I guess it helps me, but it's like... I feel like I wish I could look a little bit closer. I guess what I'm trying to say is I wish that reflex was closer on the gun. It looks so far away, and I just don't like the distance between my eyes, I guess. I don't know. I don't even know how to... I'm too tired to even explain this, but, like, you can see how it's kind of in the middle of the gun. I kind of want the reflex closer to the gun, so I'm kind of aiming down the sights, and it doesn't look like I'm so far away. So I feel like this isn't really helping me, like, zoom in like a reflex kind of should. I guess it's supposed to just give you aim, but I kind of wish it had more of a zoom to it. Like, the closest thing I can compare it to is, like, Call of Duty or Battlefield. Like, you'll get 2x zoom or something. But, like, for instance, I'll go to my SMG here, and I'm just, like, I'm actually looking, because the reflexes at the back of the gun, I guess what I'm trying to say is I want to be looking through the scope a bit more than I am with the pistol. I mean, yeah, I'm not looking through the scope that well. I mean, oh, I'm getting so tired. I apologize, people. It's 2 a.m. Talking in circles. I know I gotta stop soon. But anyways, yeah, I like how this is more zoomed in when I look at through the reflex, opposed to when I look at the reflex for this gun, Prime 10mm. It's just feels like I'm far away. I'm looking through the reflex. I guess I don't like that as much. Yeah. So, I mean, this gun probably has better mods. For some reason, they make the pipe guns better than this gun that they first gave me. I don't know. Whatever. It's just not a big deal. So, I guess what that leaves me with now is to... I guess what I want to do now is... move my, R1. I want to move my machete here. And I want to make the top, like, the special guns. So I'll move my tactical, what the fuck, why not do what I wanted? Move my tactical, minigun up here. I mean, I'm not going to use... I'll use the rifle. Let's see. What did I do with this one? I'm gonna move that up there. Short laser musket. That gun I wanted to work on. I want to work on the short laser musket. I think this is gonna work. Oh, there's that empty space that's gonna bother me. What was I looking at? I've got to move over... what was it? Spiked black swatter. Yep. And that... oh, god damn it. This isn't doing what I want it to do. Move it there. And then take the machete. And... move it there. There we go. There we go. Alright, that's better. That's much better. Alright. So, I worked on these three guns. I want to work on this one now. Rifle 1.0. So I get a lot of bullets for it. So, let's work on it. Oh. Rifle 1.0. Uh-oh. Well, the app is about to crash on my, oh, what's this? Yeah, the app is about to crash on my, iPad, but I'm probably gonna be ending it pretty shortly here. I just want to make some weapon modifications. Let's see here. Modify this. I've already made a few, of course. Just want to check out two more, and then I think I'm going to wrap it up for tonight. So the hardened receiver is what I have on here. Better damage. I mean, I can't do anything with it, so I just have to leave it. Long barrel. Long barrel is not... let's see. Increases the range. This thing's got good range. So that's good. Standard stock. I mean, I can't do anything with this gun, I don't think. Standard magazine. Standard sights. We could do glow sights. short scope. We can do glow sights. I mean, that's not a big deal. I get some XP every time I upgrade something, so might as well. I don't like the suppressor look of this. This just looks kind of retarded, if you ask me. It looks like a piston. Like someone just took a piston out of a car and hooked it up to a gun. It just looks weird. I don't know. I feel like that wouldn't really be suppressed in real life. Well, this isn't real life, but... Alright, I guess that's all I can really do with this gun. And now... let's see, I wanted to look at... yes, the short laser musket. Which I gotta rename. I don't like the short. I'm gonna try to remove that from the name. Just call it laser musket. That's all it needs to be called. Oh wow, it's all caps. Whatever. Let's modify it. Standard capacitor. 3-crank capacitor. 4-crank. 5-crank. 6-crank. Alright. Extended short barrel, which gives it better range. Short stock. Full stock would give it better recoil. Standard sights. What am I out of? Oh, screws? Reflex sight. I mean, in the very end, this gun's only got a fire rate of 6. This doesn't improve fire rate. None of these improve fire rate. It's just... eh. I just don't think I'm going to be able to work with a gun like this. We'll see. I mean, I might try to make it work, but... it's just one of those guns you got to have very good aim, number one. And number two, it's like... yeah, I don't know. I'm not crazy about it. Guns like that. I like being able to shoot really quickly... it's a musket, so... ooh, low sights. Short stock. I don't know. I can't really do much with this. Well, I can see how this could be really... really good, though. I don't know. I'll play with laser weapons later. I guess it's good to have... as like a backup, I suppose. What's this auto pistol here? Again, I think this is gonna be scrapped. Yeah, I think I'm gonna scrap the auto pistol. Heavy pipe pistol. Someone else is talking to me. Let's see here. Heavy bayonets. Okay, I see what they've done with this. Heavy frame.
Another day in the Commonwealth.
Let's see here. Short light barrel. And for grip. How's this compared to, Prime 2. That's got... oh, so this has got a better fire rate. 16 damage. This is 15. It's only slightly better. Range is 10... oh, this got better range. Accuracy... oops. 63 versus 64. I mean, it's kind of a trade-off, I guess. Some of the things. The weight... for instance, the weight, this is only 3.0 for the weight, this is 3.8. Can I get the standard magazine? I think I'm gonna scrap this one too. Quick heavy pipe pistol. Quick eject mag. Faster fire rate, better range. Yeah, less accuracy. I'm gonna scrap that. Short automatic pipe rifle.
What kind of ammunition is 38 caliber?
Oh, I gotta look at this long ass name one. Chances are, I'm not gonna keep any of these if I've got one of these. This looks like a really good one. I'm gonna have to rename it though, that's way too long. Tactical light pipers. Oh my god, we got a lot of names here. Alright. So rifle one's got 55 for the fire rate. This has got 127. It's a drum magazine. 38s. Range. This has a very good range. The accuracy is very good. The weight's a little bit, more, but it's only at 10 for the power. This has got 16 for power. Let's modify this, I think. Armor piercing. That's cool, I guess. Long barrel. Marksman stock. Drum magazine. I guess it's a question of whether I want an automatic rifle or if I want to just, like, shoot it manually, just one bullet at a time, semi-automatic. It's a question of whether to go full auto or semi-automatic. I'm not sure. So we'll rename this one just full auto rifle. Full auto rifle one. So there we go. As for, let's see, we had a couple other ones here. No, I don't see a reason to keep this. It doesn't have that good range or accuracy. Scrap it. No, scrap that. All right. I mean, that's pretty much it. This one again, I don't really know if I want to go full auto. Just because bullets seem to be precious, so I like to get like semi-automatic firing just to conserve ammo. I mean, I guess I could use this, but I'll consider this one as well. But I think that's it for guns anyways. We got a good amount. Rifle 1.0 laser. Tactical minigun. Yeah, I mean we get six guns here, right? All using different ammunitions. This is 10 millimeters, this is 38 caliber, this is 45 caliber. Huh, that's interesting. I didn't know that. So I guess the Prime 2 and then my rifle 1.0 use the same caliber bullet. So I'll have to keep that in mind. So that begs the question of, well, do I want to go with an automatic, full automatic rifle? Because that would use the same caliber as well as this rifle. And obviously this prime number 2 gun that I have. I got a lot to strategize with. I would use this laser musket more. I don't like cranking up for every shot. It's just a pain in the ass. I don't like it as much. So I think, though, but I'm going to try to use these guns the most. If I'm really trying to get range, I'll be using this, because this has got good range. Let's take a look at it. Yeah, I put the glowing, whatchamacallit on it. Glow sights on it, so that's cool. Probably looks better at night. I don't think I really did much with the laser musket. No, it looks cool. We'll have to work on it later. Oh shit, you know what? I did need that, but I kind of was a waste in a sense, but whatever. I didn't mean to do that. I'm getting too tired. Man, I want to get my dog so badly. What do we got? So, I don't know. Full auto rifle. I can't decide. I might just put that away. I think we had other weapons here. Transfer. We'll store that for now, I guess. Oh yeah, shotgun. Again, I was thinking about using like a shotgun as another weapon, but right now I don't have a whole lot of shells for it, so I'll just try to stock up on shells for my shotgun. And besides, I kind of like a little bit of medium distance. Like, shotgun requires you to have close range. I want to be at a medium distance from my people I'm shooting, like about that distance from where that guy is. I'd say is medium, and long range would be like the tree over there. Shotgun would be, for me, shotgun would be like this close. So, to that wall. Wow. I can't believe I moved this weapons workbench, just because I don't want to hear that dude. I'm just trying to focus on my stuff, I guess. God damn it. I'm trying to think. I want to get like a plan going for what I'm gonna do. Cause I guess the game plan is just keep trying to upgrade my stuff, keep looting, try to get more junk, I guess. Oh, wow, I got a bunch of steel. Let me put that away. Yeah, I'm just really not in a good position yet where I want to be in this game. Oh wait, we can put mods away. Let's put them away in this. I figure I might as well. I'll put that away. 10 millimeters. Yeah, I'll put all these away. I guess I can put all these away. Save me a bit of space. That's another thing. I feel like the mod should be... Well, never mind. I was going to say, I feel like they shouldn't weigh anything, but... I guess it wouldn't make sense, because you do have technically a part of the gun. What else was I going to do before I wrap things up completely? Yeah, I have to. This is a lot. I gotta do to get organized with this game. So let me just check out real quickly. So, it's gunslinger. What do we want? We want a gun nut. So that requires. I have intelligence, of course. All right. So we want to be able to shoot first, kill first, with access to base rank 1. 2, rank 3, 4. Alright. Yeah, the good news is there's no level cap in this game, so I can just get as many perks as I want. I can get them all if I play and keep leveling up. But it'll get progressively harder. Well, I mean, Can't think of anything else I want to do tonight. I do want to go back to my dog. I do have rocket launcher, or a missile launcher that my dog has that weighs like 20 pounds. I'm curious about working on that one. And scrap things, I guess. I do want to build a house too. That's on my list of things to do. Instead of having to work out here, and I don't know, I might eventually get stolen from. I'm really hoping I don't. That would really cripple me. I kind of honestly, I want to have a backup plan as well. I kind of want to just save it here. My backup plan would be to just move into Fenway Park or Diamond City. Let's see here. Save. What can I save? Okay, Diamond City. Yeah, that's kind of my backup plan. As a just in case this place gets raided or something like that, I might just keep, because I wouldn't mind living there. It doesn't bother me, because I do want to live more into, you know, in Boston. This is kind of, you mean Concord's what, that way, sorta, or yeah, Concord's sorta that way. So I kind of want to live in Boston. Right. Oh, it's just Concord right there. Yeah, I definitely want to like live in the city. I think it's pretty cool. Alright, that about wraps it up for me, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And take care. Bye.